All right, guys, so what do you think? I'm like, should I make a new account to buy Sonic? Or, I mean, if they're gonna get back to me in like a couple of hours, I'm kind of like, maybe I could just play like League or Genshin for a while and see if like I can just like buy it on my regular account, or I could buy it on like PS5. I don't know if I should start like